yeah, I can do their job, bro. You bet. This is how I fucking started, and I'll never leave it, evidently. Yeah. Sweet. There we go. And this is for the dipshit who wasted all of this good audience's fucking time. Yeah, baby! Woo! Not one time. Give it up one time. became this. It's a lot easier to do, a lot less movement, a lot less work. And every now and then, you take the remote control and go, oye, vato. Maybe turn it up a little bit. Hey, baby, un sorbete.
Drive-in movie theaters back then.
time I started playing around with dogs. I'm a professional dog handler. That doesn't mean I'm any good. I'm just professional. I own a pickup truck. In fact, I have 3 pickup trucks. There is no other car, no bumper sticker that says anything about any other car. 3 pickup trucks, and thank God for dogs, or you never get the smell out of a brand new motor vehicle. These are my dogs. First one there is Mikey. This is a family photo album and shit. This is Mikey. Mikey is an old soul whisperer for sheep. And up now is Benny. Benny is a cattleman. He's like a reincarnated old leather or some shit. He specializes in cattle. Cattle is what I specialize in. When I was a little kid, it was explained to me that when you work sheep, it's very polite. It's like being at a golf game. All the judges wear neckties, they wear hats, and it's very quiet, and it's very polite. And when you work cattle, it's like a bunch of drunks at a fucking hockey game. Sometimes if that means I'm keeping cool. Then look at me, I'm not telling you, I'm telling you. I'm your ice cream man, maybe somewhere passing by.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.